Welcome back, everyone, to Romance of the Three Kingdoms 13. I'm the Earl King. This is Lu Bu and Wu Wei, who we are playing as. So Lu Bu has asked us to fight him, and we have agreed. I don't feel good about our chances. He's a mighty warrior. Is Lu Bu. So I'm gonna go try to unbalance him. That didn't work. Alright, what about a knockout blow? Okay. Defend. Yeah, we're gonna lose. Focus. Yeah, we lost. Yeah, Lu Bu beat us, but we got some war experience, that's nice. Maybe next time we'll beat Lu Bu. I should never went for imbalance, I should have went for, like, focus. Kajang had been hired. We failed the request, because we couldn't beat him. Sure, let's help Diao Chan out with the farming. Personnel hire. Who can we hire? Can we hire anyone? Zen Ji. Let's try and hire Yuan Shao's wife away from him. That'd be great. But I think Ma Chao has withdrawn, so we lost Ma Chao. Order him to do 200 commerce. He is going to patrol, because he's really good at that. He can do horses. What was that? I missed that. Sunset Force is marching on Jianxi. All right. Sunset, you poked the beehive, Sunset. You poked the beehive. We're gonna lose that city though, because we don't have any really good officers there. Oh man, and we're farming for, ugh. Okay, we helped Diao Chan out. Alright, let's check out the assignments. Let's assign some governors if we can. So don't have any governors here. These five cities. Let's assign some ministers first. So we need a war minister. Or military minister. Bow training, defender. What is this? Domestic. Here we go, domestics. Xiaqiao. That guy, I guess. I thought we already had him, but guess not. And now war. War never changes. So we can have that guy or Dachian. What's up, Diao Chan? Confirm. I like the idea of having Diao Chan as a war minister. That's kind of funny, actually. Let's transfer. Have we actually been able to hire anyone No, Dong Zhuo has been hiring everyone, or they've been defecting. Oh, this city's got 7 people in it. Let's actually start there. Start there and take out Yan. We'll take out Yan Pu. Confirm. Good. Exit. Alright, we need to deploy again because since decided to be an asshole. How are we doing on debts? So, Yuan Shao owes us a debt. Be nice if we could get another one of those. Could we get Ma Chao back? No, he truly hates him. Truly hates. Truly hates. Oh my god. High hopes of success. No. Domestic, military. Military, deploy. Confirm. Autoform. Huangzhong is the unit that autoforms out of there. Okay, stop that. Stop. We're gonna protect that, and we're gonna. Our troops aren't back yet. They aren't back yet from the field. I'll help this out run out. The governor needs us to make a choice. Medium increases max value. Medium increases for the domestic value of commercial cities. I think that's. We want the upgrade, maybe? Get the farming. You, what do you want to do? Diaochan. Grab that village, yes. You also farm. Okay, so it is. It is that city. No. Zhangfei. No, I can't help you. Stop asking. All right. We need to abandon that city. Just take all the officers out of it. Assignments, transfer. Let's transfer them over to here. Confirm. Get out of there. Exit. We're gonna lose that city. We're gonna lose it, so we might as well just not even bother defending. Cao Ren needs some assistance. We'll help him out. And what do we have here? He wants to improve farming. I'm all for that. Go ahead and do it, my friend. Domestic commerce. Commerce here. It's literally just us. I don't What about patrolling? Come on. Shangyang. Yeah, that guy can patrol. Get him to patrol. And let's... We've helped Cao Ren out. Let's also train... Let's train bows here. Get to training bows, Cao Ren. Let's aid this guy in the farming. So we help him out. Lu Bu's... The water, it doesn't go where I want it to go. Wu Wei has built a... Built a chicken farm. That's nice. Zhang Fei has earned some honors. Liu Zhang is marching on Zhitang. Okay. People are withdrawing from the Zhang army. And... Yuan Shao is moving against us as well. Oh my god. Oh my god, this is not good. Stop it. Stop it! Stop it! Ah! Stop it! Stop talking to me! Stop talking to me! Let's see here. Come on, mouse, work with me here. Stop. Da 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 da. There we go. Alright. So, Shitong has almost 100,000 guys coming after them. Yuan Shao is, already at Huang Gate. No, he's already at the... He's already at Liu Yang. That is unfortunate. That is really unfortunate. We need to hurry up with this commerce mission so I can try and organize a ceasefire. Apparently he doesn't owe us a debt anymore, so that's unfortunate. I have to decline that invitation. We're gonna lose. Stop. Technology. We're gonna lose the city here, I believe. Military deploy to Luoyang. If we could take the heartland of Shu, though, I don't like them having. I don't like him having Luoyang. It's the seat of the emperor. Well, it's not the seat of the emperor, but it's the old seat of the emperor. And if he. He's already got a strong foothold here in the Central Plains. He's basically got the Cao Cao foothold. Yep. Okay. Protect the Wu Yang. Auto form. Max the troop count. Go. Auto form. Max the troop count. That guy can stay behind. She can also stay behind. Go. Deploy. Yes. No, I need she moved to defend Jatong. I think Jatong is going to fall, but we can quickly gobble up Liu Zhang if I personally take an army down there. Although the real fight is up here. Ugh. Losing Jatong or losing Liu Yang. Liu Yang is arguably better, I think. Yeah, I might just have to. Yeah, I'm gonna have to deploy. Deploy to Yul Yang. Out of form. I don't know why we don't have the elite warriors. The stats are a little worse, but apparently the attack is better. So, and the cost less. So, the cost 10 less, that's fine. That's Zhang Fei. I don't wanna. Wanna make sure he has the warriors, not the heavy horse. I will also have those warriors. Go. Okay. Now, you guys. Oh, there goes Jatong. Alright, we lost Jatong. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. Liu Yang. The enemies are at the gate. What do we do? There goes Liu Yang. Son of a. Damn. Terrible news. Defection. So many people defecting. It's like it's not a good time to be on our force, apparently. Sure, Dio Chan, he can do that thing. Ma Dai, you can train horses. Shang Yang needs to be patrolled, sure, send that guy out on patrol. Xu Hong, you need to stay there. Oh my god, Xu Hong just got taken out. Alright. We are mighty. We are the mighty warriors of old. I feel like the best spot is just here. We should be getting some reinforcements. But I'm not entirely sure. Hold on here. Where? Okay, there's Lu Bu. So I'm gonna take these three and move to there. Oh, Tian Yu. It's our nemesis. It's the player character, Slayer Yan, Tian Yu. Well, we see him across the river. We are going to make for him. And in the next episode, hopefully we'll get our vengeance. See you then.